Meatloaf Bajelja.
Yazid! Ravuda!
Pena Swarbo!
Ooh!
Lapsa Jabin! Obi!
Huh. Minarskal? Huh?
Muisto Quopa! Bow Lange.
Febine Bopsani.
Zakini Mixlin. Tinawa Frongi.
Thank you.
Oh-ho! Oh, oh. Ho-ho!
Right, I think I've got microphone working now. Yes, I do have it working and I'm up and running. Yeah. Alright, so just making him a little bit more human. The only thing I haven't got through this headphones is music. So you can hear all the music and I can't right now, so just gonna sort that out and I'll be back in a moment. On me. I did have it a minute ago, but I don't know why it's not working on this. See if I go into the settings. I don't think it's going to be on here, but we'll just have a look. Audio. Headphones. Hi. Flight changes. It's not going to work on this. So, right. I don't know why I can't get the headphones to work on this. See, it won't even do that on that, so I don't know why. Is this gonna suck, I think? Sorry about my scratching there. So we've got one sort of outfit, so I'm just gonna do the second outfit. I always go for like something a bit more unique. As I said before, like I don't think my mic was working, but I have all of the expansion packs and the add-ons and stuff, so that is what I have. So I might go for something from one of the new packs, something like these. That's a bit in your face, isn't it? Okay, don't do that to me again. So we'll go for, that kind of works. Even with that top, it kind of works. So we're going to go with that one. And what I'm going to do is just going to put my headphones in from my phone so I can hear some sort of music. Because it's a bit weird. So we've got some new ones here that I could use. Nope. think I might stick with that. He's got a ring on now. He didn't have a ring on before, did he? So let's take that ring off. I'm going to put like a neutral ring on. Yeah, that looks better. Just go back onto the first one. Yeah, he had that ring first. Time to go into formal now. So I quite like that. Just don't like the socks. Why do they always put the weirdest socks on their Sims? Like when you don't get them and stuff like that. You kind of look smart. Go change the glasses again. I'm gonna go to that for brown. Go for black again, even though it's blue. Right, I'm gonna put glasses back on him for when he's working out. So we got some new stuff from fitness pack. So we'll go from that. That looks good. Yep. We'll change the shoes. Let's go for them. Because they kind of go with the trousers and shorts anyway. Going on to nightwear. I might take his top off actually, just leave him like that. Yeah, we'll go for the new one, because you can't, how can you not go for the new stuff? Anyway, going for the party wear. Let's have a look at the style looks. So style looks is basically, they're thrown the actual outfits together and you can change it. Some of them are outfits, some of them are tops and trousers put together, so they always look cool. Let's go for those swim shorts, I think. So right, we've got to name him now. Horatio, we're gonna go for his first name, and then I'm just gonna randomize his last one. Manly, let's go for that. What can we put him as? I've got a really itchy ear having these on. So you've got athletic, creativity, dividends, family, food, fortune, knowledge, location, love, nature, and popularity. So either location right now. Could go a location and start off in like the downtown area and then move up. So we're gonna put him as self-assured, perfectionist, I'm going to do a vegetarian because I've never done the vegetarian trait, so that could be something new for me to learn with now. do I change the colour of his skin a little bit? Because I've always had these type of colours. Should go to dark. Yeah. Gonna go for this colour skin. So he's pretty much done. Do we put any tattoos? Should we put tattoos on him?
Hello, people.
You spilled stuff down here. Yes, you can hear you.
What's that?
You can hear you, you know.
Well, on the Xbox?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
Hello?
Stop it.
Is anyone else watching you?
I can hear you, I'm listening to it myself.
I know. Well, there's only me and you in the room.
I know. I'm gonna go to Sam and shoot. So we've got the chili area, arts area, fashion district, and uptown, which we can't afford anything in there yet. So we've got this apartment right here, that apartment, which is like literally TLC and stuff, so we could do that one. So we have another hotel, this is in the chili, I think it's chili one, or spices district. There's two there, and there's also this building here, which is another one there, and then this one, which has got quite a big bit down here. And then there's this apartment over this side. So we've got this little one we could probably go in. We can go into this one as well, but that's quite a big apartment. I don't know which one to go into. Let's do a TLC one. Let's do it. And I'm finished. Sorry. A bit of crap bits. I'm just going to hurt a bit of. Lip balm on. I've got Nick Smackers, which is the Coca-Cola cherry. Because I got it from America. Right, as I've said before, I've got MC Command sent off. So that's just coming up there. So there's our. So we're just going to go over to our apartment, and then I might just take some of these. I don't know why you can hear that buzzing. I don't know why. Figure that out. So we've got a pretty much big area. Oh yes, I forgot we've got a bit of a balcony on this one. So that's cool. So we've got a balcony there. So I'm just going to do some walls quickly. So I'm just going to change the view quickly on here, just to the top view. I'm just going to have to just bring it up a little bit anyway. Kind of works for me. I'm just going to go into the doors. Go put an arch in. So it's a basic arch. There. And probably just a normal, like, random door. So, we're gonna do door there. And the door in this bedroom, that bedroom. Because I'm gonna use the second bedroom as like an office. You think? So, I can put the walls down now. The hell is that? Oh, I get it. Yep. No, it's fine. I just want easy access to that, really. Not have it in the room. Start off with the bathroom. I'm gonna put shower in. And I'm going to put bathtub in there. Like so. And then a toilet. And then a sink. I'm gonna put a mirror in there as well, just to make it more homey. Then just gonna do the kitchen. Let's go for like a grey. Then I'm just going to put like a breakfast bar, I think, in with this, so look, all about the same. It's all in the same area, anyway. Sink in, and then I think that's gonna be it. I might put some thingies in, like cabinets at the top in a bit. Couches in. Put some lights in. I'm using these jam jar ones. They're from family, the parenthood one. Expansion. So, yeah. Just go put a bed in first. I don't know what type of bed. That would do. There and just go put so that's in there. I'm just gonna do some floor colouring so it's all pretty much basic. Better look, huh? Sorted. So I'm just going to go back into the living room. And then go into that and then put a TV up. Just gonna put a random like that. So just for now I'm just gonna put a little chair. The cheapest one. So let's start playing. Right. So we're gonna get him a job first. Cause we're gonna need a job. Might do a detective one. So, you can pretty much go into his room, his home. So this, with this one, because we've picked an apartment, we have the landlord tab, which is just here. So it now says, like, the landlord, pay the rent on time and you'll have no problems. So that's, it just gives you like the new thing. What is he watching? Like a zombie movie. I like this because they watch like The Sims 3. So cool. So. I think I'm going to leave it here now, guys. And I'll see you guys next time.